Yeah, what's going on, guys? It's your average American gamer, Frank. Starting it up again. Yeah, we're gonna kill it. Hopefully we're gonna kill this. Good. Fellas. Okay. Just need to pull up my moderator board.
Fapples.
There we go. Now we're in something. Alright. Come on, moderation game. Moderation gaming, yeah! Alright. Come on. There we go.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Yeah, they control all objectives. That's fucking cool.
We have taken objective Edward.
What's up, Thunder Baby? And Insomniatic Turtle, my day was good. And thanks for the like, too, guys. I do apologize for that little bit of a slow moment in the beginning. Fucking shoot him, you retards.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
M18 trench. Right there. That ugly looking weapon.
We have taken
Yeah.
We have lost
somebody.
Objective Edward.
This match is gay already.
Our airship has arrived.
It's not even possible. He shoots me in the seat.
We have taken objective Edward.
enemy plane!
Killed the pilot.
We have taken objective Butter.
We took the objective! Don't give it away!
We have taken objective Apples. We have lost objective Butter.
Registering bullets or something? What the fuck was that? You all seen that? Not able to switch to my secondary. Not able to aim down the sights. What the fuck is going on right Battlefield 1 ain't kind of getting old. And in all honesty, I might play new games, but that depends on what comes out that piques my interest. I watch people play Fortnite, but the game's a cheap knockoff. They're on all battlegrounds.
We have lost
this
objective Apples.
Really affecting my game.
You're looking right at an enemy soldier.
We have taken objective Charlie.
This is so fucking dumb.
Objective Charlie. We have lost Objective Charlie. Controls all objectives.
Yeah, this is sucky. Well, yeah, I do apologize and everything, but I'm gonna be ending stream because I can't be playing with this lag like this. I really do appreciate, you know, you guys, a couple of tuning in, but yeah, it's not gonna be working for tonight. Other than that, you guys keep calm and game on. I'm going to probably edit a video or two here very soon, so just keep posted. New videos will be posted. On another note, keep calm and game on. This is your average American gamer, Frank, signing out. Later.